Have you ever asked yourself what took you away from your plans and dreams of giving you and your family a better standard of living?
I was sitting home basically not doing nothing, just going to work every day, and I got depressed with the amount of money that I was making, so I decided, hey, I need to go ahead and go to school and become something better.
My son, he's 3 years old. He's a blessing to me, so when he turned 2, I said that I would go back to college, and I'm 22 years old, and by the time, my goal is by the time I'm 35 to become a doctor.
Whatever the reasons are, you still have a life ahead of you and the opportunity to achieve what you want for you and your family. Hello, I'm Renee Lavan, and I would like for you to join me and see for yourself how easy and accessible jumpstarting your life is. That's why I want to talk to you about CBT College, a career college in Miami that can help you redefine your future and change the situation you're in, as they have helped so many people like you in South Florida for more than 24 years. For that reason, more people are opting for degree programs that can be completed quickly and receive the training in professions with solid employment opportunities that respond to the needs of the labor market. Careers such as electrical technology, air conditioning technology, health information technology, medical assistant, computer network administration, graphic design, and business administration. At CBT College, we know how busy daily life can be with limited time and limited resources. So our programs are designed to teach you what you really need to be a competitive professional without wasting time and money on courses that you don't need.
You know, I saw that CBT was really what I needed myself to improve my life for me and my baby girl. I have a 2-year-old. I am so much better now that I started CBT.
What I liked about CBT really is the teachers are really attentive. Any questions that you have, you know, they're very approachable.
It got me into school fast. I recommend people to come to CBT. It was a great experience.
South Florida is growing thanks to the dynamic lifestyle of its cities. And with growth, more employment opportunities in our communities, especially for those pursuing technical careers. One of these careers is the administration of computer networks.
Well, CBT is unique mainly because of the environment that we teach in. We bring people in, our instructors are all people who have been in the field and have done a lot of this work, and they are able to take their experience and bring it into the classroom. We have a lot of new technologies and a lot of enterprise level equipment for our students to learn on, and we don't really bog our students down with things that are irrelevant to their career path.
In the network administration program, students learn what it takes to become a certified IT professional across various industries.
I love computers. So with that being said, I feel that with knowing computers, I love to teach people, you know, the different operating system, how they run, how they're operated.
We use real servers. We don't use virtualized desktops for them to work on. And we have Cisco labs that have everything a student's gonna need to be able to attain their certifications and really learn what they're gonna need to know.
There is no reason to pay thousands of dollars in expensive universities to achieve your dream. Getting a degree in digital graphic design at CBT is affordable and convenient.
In South Florida, the graphic design careers, there's pretty good demand for it. Everybody needs business cards, everybody needs flyers. Also motion graphics that are involved with the graphic design. All the TV stations out here that use a lot of our style of artists that come out of school to do the work on the TV screen.
CBT College has an excellent graphic design program that trains students to work in one of the most requested professions of our time, such as those related to computer graphics for social networks, development of websites and digital media, 3D animation, and much more.
They'll definitely be well-rounded graphic design students. So despite what field they choose to get into, whether it's film, video, web, 3D animation, they'll be leaving the school with a strong background in all software.
In fact, the increased demand for employment of artists and graphic designers is projected to grow 16% in the next few years. Wait no more. One call can change the course of your life and of your families. It's all about your dreams, and we want to help you achieve them without wasting your time and money. You can reach your goals too, but it all starts with a call or a visit to cbt.edu, where you will learn about how to apply, financial aid, and scholarships.
Cecilia always dreamed about new opportunities. Kino needed to take control of his future. Shaquelle realized it was time to get back to her education. Raul never abandoned his desire to become a professional. At CBT College, we know that behind every success story, there was a dream.
I want to own my own business.
Be a part of great projects.
To be able to give my children a better life.
I want my career to make a difference, and that's my dream.
You too can realize your dreams. Call today and learn how you can obtain a career in a field with high demand, including business administration, medical assisting, graphic design, HVAC and electrical technology, network administration, and many more. At CBT College, we offer you the practical training you need to succeed in today's workforce. The time is now. Don't wait any longer to begin enjoying the benefits of your dreams. Follow Cecilia Aquino, Raul and Chacon's stories at cbt.edu.
In South Florida, there's a great demand for professionals in the health industry because of the need for important medical services retirees and young families have at all times. This represents an excellent development opportunity for all health professionals, including certified medical assistants.
I think CBT is a good choice for the medical assistant career because it will open opportunities for you. Let's say if you want to further your education as a nursing, you already have the hands-on as a medical assistant, you're already in the field. We do always lecture first and then we allow the students to participate hands-on. We always start with the mannequins in the classroom and then we go live, meaning that once they're ready, they're secure, that they know how to do the phlebotomy, they can go ahead and do in live persons. It's really hands-on.
I know a lot of friends that came to CBT and they told me that they have more time to study and if you don't understand something, they can explain it to you more other than you being in a university and you, the teacher can't help you one-on-one. Here you get more of a one-on-one.
We do care a lot for our students. It's not only just a business, it's more like a family-based education.
CBT College is a national test center for NHA, so you can validate your career with state requirements. Another high-demand career is health information management technology. Today, our health system in the United States is digitizing all patient records nationwide, creating an immediate need for the professionals with the skills and certifications needed in this industry. At CBT College, you'll receive the training you need to get started in the health information technology field.
We can expose the students to a lot of the online and electronic programs that are being used in the field professionally, so when they get out there, they know what to expect.
One of the great advantages of studying this career is that CBT is one of the few colleges in Miami-Dade accredited by CAHIM, the Commission on Accreditation for Health Informatics and Information Management. CBT students that graduate from this program will be eligible to apply for the AHIMA RHIT certification exam, which is excellent for their resume.
Not only will I be able to work in a doctor's office and be able to do the billing and coding, I can also own my own business at home.
CBT College is an excellent choice in looking for a higher education because we're a reflection of our community as well as we're preparing tomorrow's leaders.
I can go anywhere with this career because this is something that I do dream that I know that I'm going to make it. In the future, I can see myself in a hospital, maybe owning my own company, maybe even doing training classes for this. So I know it's just not helping me, it's helping the world as well.
Choosing a business degree is always a wise decision. At CBT College's School of Business, students have the opportunity to earn an Associate of Science degree in Business Administration in just 24 months, or a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and Management in 48 months.
CBT College proves to be an excellent choice for students that want to pursue a career in business because we give individualized courses. Our small class size allows to have a very close relationship and create a one-on-one between faculty and student.
I've gotten so much experience with accounting and marketing and even public relations here, and the professors are so good.
There's always a high demand for students with business degrees because students with business degrees are unique in that they can go work in a variety of industries, that they're not limited.
I've always wanted to open my own business, so business administration here has helped me a lot. My goal is to, after I finished here at CBT College, I open up my home for seniors And with all the classes and the courses I've taken here, I believe it's going to be a success. CBT has been great to me, it's helped me.
Coming to CBT College is the best option for our future students because when they start in our school, they will immediately face the passion and dedication of our faculty and staff.
Since day one, they've been very welcoming, very encouraging. They'll give you life experience for their own and where to be at as soon as you finish.
I am learning a lot due to the small classrooms, the professors helping me out.
If you have that motivation and you see that they care for you, you really want to finish and get this done. There's no excuse.
CBT College has 5 locations near you. Hialeah, West Flagler, Cutler Bay, West Kendall, and Miami Gardens. Wait no more. Call now. This is your chance to improve your life and your family's. If you thought becoming an electric technician was a difficult goal to achieve, let me show you how easy it can be.
Right now, I notice that there's a great demand of technical careers in South Florida. Although there are many options of schools, I would say CBT is different to the rest. CBT really gives a preparation that our students need or our graduates need to be more employable in the future.
My experience here was excellent. The staff helped me out in every single aspect.
Electricians are fundamental in the construction industry. They are responsible for installing electrical wiring in new homes and buildings and for the repair of industrial electrical equipment. As you can see, this is a profession that offers ample opportunities to develop yourself. The best is that you graduate in just a few months and you can choose to take this program in English or Spanish. Another benefit that sets CBT College apart is that students receive free refresh courses after graduation to keep their skills updated.
CBT is a good choice for students starting a new career because we give them full service. While they're in school, we also, as a career services representative, what we do is we help them build their resumes, teach them interviewing skills, and at the end of their time with us here at CBT, we go ahead and assist them in finding employment in their field of study.
We assist the student through the whole process from completing the FAFSA application onward. A lot of the students here have no financial aid experience, like they've never applied before, so it's their first time. So we definitely try to walk them through that process and make it as simple as possible.
Another exciting and lucrative career opportunity in South Florida is becoming an air conditioner technician. As an air conditioning repair technician graduate at CBT College, you will be prepared to work in an entry-level position in the field of air conditioning and refrigeration industry.
We offer qualified instructors with a lot of experience and expertise in the field. And in the small classroom setting environment, basically the instructors work one-on-one with our students.
Professors were excellent. They get you prepared for the field. I feel like I can go out and work already.
In addition, CBT is the only school that teaches students on new technology, such as the Unico Chiller High Velocity Systems.
I chose my career because it was a point in my life when I had to better me and my daughter.
Each and every day I have a different family member asking me, how's school going? I'm telling them, hey, it's going great.
My family thinks I'm going on a great road. Like, I've gotten no less, I only got one B since I've been here, and the rest are A's because they give the awesome tutoring that you need. They give me the hands-on that I need, and it's one-on-one.
If you're really interested in going back to school and you're serious about it, I would highly consider it.
At CBT, we help you realize your dreams.
At CBT College, we're waiting for your call to guide you and to give you the information on how you can make your dream come true. Enroll now.